Happy Thursday.
We have a quick show today to tell you about a special event happening next week, Wednesday.
This and more on today's show. Hi, I'm Liddell.
And I'm Jaden.
To start our show today, please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you.
Our academies are up and running, and we are getting into a normal routine.
Mondays, we focus on social and emotional learning.
Wednesdays and Fridays are transfer days, as well as video announcements on Friday. If you are transferring to a teacher, they should be signing you up before transferring.
All students report to the academy as usual for attendance. If you are requested by a teacher, the teacher will check off the box that you left.
Students need to report to that teacher promptly and stay there in the entire academy to get help, complete work, or tests.
Tuesday and Thursday, we will be spending time in MyPath to focus on your reading and math skills. Practice based on your diagnostic testing.
The practice starts you where you are at and will help you grow the skills for success.
You will be setting some goals and meeting with your academy teacher and intervention teacher to discuss your progress.
Now for this week's general announcement.
Thanks. I'm Asia.
And I'm Alexis. In academy today, you will do or will talk about your circle of support.
It's good to know who's in your circle and who is there to support you in many different ways.
For example, who do you go to if you are absent for school and want to know about your missed?
Or who you go to if you're feeling stressed or mad.
Who do you go to if you miss breakfast or are really hungry? Who do you go to if you decide whether to try out for the play or do track and field?
It's good to identify these people so at these different times you know who's there for you. It could be a friend, someone from your family, a coach, a neighbor, a teacher, a counselor.
In academy, take some time to identify these people. Reach out to them and let them know that you are counting on them.
You might even be that person for someone else.
Next Wednesday, we have a special event happening.
Here's more about that and why you won't want to miss it.
We are here with the director of EL and bilingual programs, Ms. Schwalier, to find out more about the fun event coming up. What is this celebration for?
Thanks for having me here. We're going to have a Hispanic Heritage Month celebration, which is going to honor the culture and the heritage of all of our Hispanic and Latino students. ¿Sabes que tenemos más estudiantes hispanos y latinos que tenemos estudiantes blancos? Did you know that West Ottawa Public Schools has more students who are Hispanic or Latino than we have students who are white? We have a great diverse population here at West Ottawa, and we're excited to celebrate our Hispanic Heritage Month at this upcoming event.
When and where will it take place?
From 5:30 till 7:30 at the brand new West Ottawa High School Stadium. We'll have some events before the game, and the game, el partido de soccer, empieza a las 7. So the soccer game begins at 7, but we're going to start the fiesta at 5:30 and continue through the soccer game.
What cool things will they have there?
We plan to have a lot of cool things there. So starting at 5:30, we're going to have a DJ. We have food trucks. If anyone had Mrs. Rios as a principal or a teacher one day, her husband has a food truck, Hot Box Tacos. So he'll be there. We have Jamari's Paradise. We also have community vendors that will be there, and La Oop will be there to do some salsa dancing. And even at halftime of the soccer game, we have Ballet Folklorico, and they will do a dance there as well. So we hope to have t-shirt making and all sorts of fun things happening that night.
Why do you think people should go?
Todos deben venir. All are welcome. Everyone should come para honrar la herencia hispana, to honor our Hispanic heritage of our students, our families, our community, to have a good time, enjoy a soccer game. It's a free event with some optional things before the game and during halftime. So come on out, honor the Hispanic heritage right here in Holland and at West Ottawa, and we'll see everyone there for the free soccer game.
This is a great community event and a great celebration. We have so many families in our district with Hispanic heritage, and what a great way to celebrate.
We hope to see you all there.
Now over to sports for this week's sports report.
Thanks. I'm Riley.
And I'm Grayson. Here are this week's home games.
The soccer team plays home Thursday against Hudsonville.
The white team for girls volleyball is home Monday against Muskegon.
For girls tennis, the black team plays home Tuesday against Cityside.
And the white team plays home Thursday against Creekside.
Good luck, Panthers, in your game. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks for watching our show today.
We'll be back again next week at our regular time on Friday during Academy. Keep showing that Panther pride and go, whoa!